Xmega 3.3 volts working with LCD ks0108 powered by 5 volts. Included body ladder on the SD card. In Xmega working with bin 5 from SD card, just press bot ladder and press reset, and after a few moments start bot ladder. Yes, this is new firmware. Again bot load. And this is new firmware on the, and we see we press and we have data from the serial. Okay, we see on the bottom line few charge received from serial cable, and that's all.